this has nothing to do with the shed, but we took a trip up north of the Arctic Circle in Norway in the middle of winter, and I'd never actually seen a plane be de-iced before, so I made a quick video of it. Thanks for watching.